2017 was a fuck all year for me, man. Horrible. It was ridiculous. It started with me touring this show of mine called Second Decoction. Anybody saw it? Yeah? Yeah, so Second Decoction, I was performing it everywhere. People used to come to me after the show, meet me and ask me, SAF over are. But that's changed now. That doesn't happen so much anymore. Like, for instance, nowadays when I go perform, people come up to me, meet me after the stage, they come and ask me, Alex, Epavarare. It's a good joke, right? Nice one, no? It's not a joke, macha, it's reality, macha. Most of this entire show is reality and becoming comedy. So welcome to Blood Chutney, ladies and gentlemen.